Hey guys, RP here. We're going to do a little two-sided story here today. I want to talk about this vintage chef knife I picked up. It's a good USA-made knife. It's old. You can tell by the way the steel is made. And these things are in absolute abundance in garage sales. And these are things that you can pick up for a quarter or 50 cents. I sold this sucker for 20 bucks. Well, it's $20.50. I got another old Dexter on there again. I started out at $9.99, but it didn't fly because it's got a big X carved out of the handle. I think that's the problem with it, but it'll still go, I'm hoping, for $6 or $8. But those little things like that really go towards helping you pay your fee. So we're going to pack this knife up. Now, most people go, dang, I don't have just the right box for that. I'll show you my little trick for boxing up knives. So first, what I like to do is make sure that I've got the point covered. So I'll take a little piece of cardboard. Obviously, I've pre-done this. So I'll take a little cardboard. The tape's not going to hurt the blade. Turn that over like so. So we've got our point protected. Now, we're going to set that aside. What I did was I made myself a box. And this is going to be a triangular box. See how that is? And it'll all get taped together like so. See if that came out. We'll get taped together like so. All right, so we got our box, and what I do to get a nice bend is I just set my ruler down there, get the bends where I want them. May have to do it once or twice, but this only takes about 4 or 5 minutes, and you can pack your knife up nicely. Okay, so we've got an appropriate amount of bubble wrap that we want to use, okay? So we're just gonna simply wrap this up in the bubble wrap, like so. Fold that point over that way. See how that is not going to hit anything? Same thing with the butt end. When we turn that over, that's going to have protection going both ways. So again, remember that this bubble wrap is free. We didn't pay any money for it. The only thing I pay for is tape. So we will butt that up, tape it up. So now we got our knife wrapped up with our point protected. Okay, so now we've already made our folds to make our little triangle. So we'll put our little knife in there like that. See how that's going to go seal up just real nicely? All right, notice how I put my tape on my fingers like that? So we want to be able to come in here, get this thing pinched together, do your little seals that will go together easily first. Get those in. We'll do our rest of our job later on it. But leave yourself some room at both ends. Sometimes you got to get 3 or 4 little pieces on here to keep it closed in the beginning. So if you pinch that down, okay, so we got our beginning. That'll pop off, but that's okay. We're going to tape that up. So I'll take my tape like such. Suck that in tight. Give it a quick little wrap. Do one in the center. Quick little wrap. One on the end. We're almost there. So at this point in the game, what I want to do is, we'll tape that up at the end, is I want to get this end flattened down here. See, I did that? Flatten up that end. Turn the other one around. We're going to flatten this. Okay. So now we just made our box. It took us, you know, it's going to take us less than 5 minutes than trying to find a bigger box and having to pay for it. Because you got to be careful about if you have something light in a big box, they'll want to charge you the billable weight for it. Now, even though this is kind of an odd looking package, people ship plans, posters, things like this, and triangular packages all the time, so we're not going to have any problem with this. But notice I still made a good spot right here on the back, the flat end, to be able to put my thermal label on there. Okay, so now we have the finished product. I went ahead and taped up the edges, pinched them real tight, kind of cover your holes to keep the elements out, so we have a very secure package. That's not going to go anywhere, and our knife is going to be protected. So there's Shipping 101 and on a knife, and how you can take just a scrap piece of cardboard and a little bit of tape and have a free shipping box. All right, guys. Hey, just want to say thanks for watching this video. Glad you enjoyed the chicken video. Everybody have a good day. Thank God for what you have. He makes it all possible. Be extremely grateful and keep your head on a swivel.